I personally don't believe in it.
Yeah, some like old people, they believe a lot.
Don't believe in this type of stuff, lah.
Probably a couple that I believe in.
因为朋友都有曾经发生过一些。我不相信这些迷信的啦，但觉得可能会相信有肮脏东西啦，但我觉得你没有得罪他，他不会来得罪你的。我不相信这种东西啊。
Not really. Yeah. Only when I'm with my family, they like remind me about it. You cannot open umbrella like in sheltered areas.
The Malays, if they say if you smell things, don't say it out loud.
朋友讲过去 hotel. 那个鞋子不要放成整齐这样啊
Yeah, people hanging on the clothes.
Don't want to walk under the gala, you know, the hanging of the clothes.
Because it's like supposedly brings bad luck and all that. Yeah.
You can't wear black color shirt, dark color shirt out in the middle of the night.
Red color is the lowest energy from all the colors. So that's why they say don't wear black.
I don't believe that in wearing black at night, we attract evil.
这个是根据个人的运气，不是说穿黑衣服哈，你就会招了那个名气。
Many of us priests also are wearing black because that's our standard color, but nothing happened.
黑猫晚上经过的时候, you have to like walk the other way and all that.
I believe it's bad luck.
Sticking your chopstick into your rice if you're not eating the rice yet.
Table manners, that's one. Number two, listen to the old. And how last time in the China days, they offer to the dead.
他们吃饭，他们的筷子一定要放住，他们才有办法来吃我们所恭敬的东西。
If you put your chopsticks or whatever on top of the rice, it's just like offering to the dead.
I think that's taking the chopsticks straight into the rice bowl could be more an act of impoliteness, you see, that may have developed into some kind of bad luck.
I think these old people, yeah, they're more liar than us because they don't want we to do that. So they lie to us. So in future, we will lie to our new generation.
Personally, I just wish I didn't have superstitions because it actually puts a lot more control in my life and is restrictive.
Maybe it's to give yourself a peace of mind, lah, to hope that things will go well.
I don't really believe about it, lah, because it doesn't happen, lah, to me.
Quite irrelevant, lah. Like most of the things that you do are actually not related to whatever is happening.
No, there isn't any real scientific proof that superstitions are true. That's why they're called superstitions. But many people believe in them. These people, their lives are completely governed by these patterns of behavior, and it becomes terrible for them and the people they live with.
I heard of you cannot cut your nails in the middle of the night.
晚上的时候不要剪指甲，这是比较不好的。
My mom said they're not supposed to eat it directly from the pot because it's like a sign of disobedience.
风水呢是非常的接近这个民间的。一般我们来讲哈，这风水学啊，在这个我们的这个环境里面呢，它占很大的、很重要的一个角色。所以，这风水它对于人类的一些生活起居，不管是说在他的健康啊、生活啦、啊，或者是事业啊，都有很大的关系。
Don't walk under the ladder.
If you walk under the ladder, it's bad luck.
在七月，
不要出门到太晚哦。
Normally they say, in the night the spirits come out.
如果你个人运气好，你凌晨回家，那种以道教的说法，那个孤魂野鬼也不敢来找。
The dark night time, the energy is always lower, so it's best that you go back. It's just like why the person say at night you have to go back early. When the person in the day work until night, and your energy run low already. Yeah, so when you reach night time, many things can happen.
That again, I think is a superstition, because whether it's a 7 month or any other month, as I believe, every day and every night is good.
Especially the older people, so you know, the aunties and uncles.
Some of them.
I just feel that they probably learn somewhere. Like for my mother, she learned from my grandmother. So she just blindly follow.
My dad know, my mom also know, and they don't believe that much.
他们都很 open-minded.
Highly unlikely.
I think most like traditional Chinese families are quite superstitious.
It depends on what your belief.Okay. If you believe there is something that is happening, superstitious things that's happening around you, then there is. Okay. We cannot explain what's happening around the universe.
这些东西是因人而异。这有些人穿着黑色衣服，他穿了24小时他都没事。但是要看，比如就说今天你肠胃不好，那你今天最好不要吃咖喱辣椒。那现在你的运气觉得不是很顺，就不要穿黑色的衣服。这个就是比较容易的一个做法。
I'd say that it's normal to be superstitious, but it's not a scientific thing.
只要是牧师、高僧或者灵童，他们所说的话没有违背常理，我们就可以相信。如果违背这个常理，那个就叫迷信。所以这个我们要靠我们本身自己的判断力。
Well, that depends on the people who are believing in the superstition.If people really believe it, then it may be true.
Right
now, no.
Yes, of course.
No.
I think it's a mixture of both.
Because you need to have trust and understanding towards your partner so that you don't get jealous often.
I have no idea, man.
Relationship.
Relationship.